people you see, comment, share, like. And yeah, let's get into it. I'm so hungry. Sorry, guys. I have pets. Wasn't sure if it was okay to put ketchup or mustard on a chili cheese dog, so I left it just with chili and the cheese. It's really good. If I have this again, I probably will put mustard because I love mustard, but it tastes good like this too. So soft. It's amazing. IGNITEDASMR. If you're not subscribed to his channel, you need to subscribe. His channel is very good. So I will leave the link in the description. Oh my God. nacho cheese on top of nachos in 7-Eleven, but I've never had it on hot dogs, and I don't know what took me this long to try it. It's delicious. I know, guys, I can't stop saying that. Sorry. Guys, if you're not subscribed to my Instagram, go check it out. It is I am IgnitedASMR. I just posted a TikTok challenge today. I did the J-Lo TikTok challenge and did the dance that she did at the Super Bowl. It was really fun to learn. I learned it between last night and this morning, all together, maybe like 2 hours. I'm sure a lot of people learn it quicker than that, but yeah, it was fun. I used to be in dance class when I was younger, when I was like 11 or 12. 11, 12, and 13. For 3 years, I used to be in dance class. And we did hip hop and we also did mambo, salsa. I know, you know, as I got older, I was in various people's sweet 16s and stuff like that, and I would teach routines, but I haven't danced in years, so it was fun to kind of dive back into dancing with that challenge. So I might do more of them. Mm-hmm.